Most program directors that you'd see would be doing something like this. Now, I'm actually on the telephone with a travel agent booking a flight to California for one of my disc jockeys. Wait, here she is. Hello. It is. Okay, it's Southwest flight number 184.
Level check 1-2-1-2-1-2 level 1-2. Your chance to win between $1,000 and $10,000 could be happening right now. You're pretending to be working. It's kind of like, you know, news file footage or something. Your chance to win between $1,000 and $10,000 could be happening on Q93 right now. Win between $1,000 and $10,000 on Triple the Music Q93. See, that's how we do it.
Hard, working hard.
Bananas, yeah.
Wait, you want to see what I do here? Let me show you. This is hard work. You know what I mean?
You know what I mean, Bert?
Oh, look, it's me.
Yeah. Wait, I'm going to show you. Wait, good, you got to see this. Diana Hard at Work. Here it goes.
This is Diana, hard at work.
Here we
Take
go.
One.
Catch this.
God.
Wait a minute.
How can they expect this woman to keep
there
up?
There we go. Being attacked.
I'll be slapped with a sexual harassment suit any second.
That's right. Did you get the ropes of James? Wait a minute. Huh.
Now, don't hide your face.
Why?
This is a Q93 production. Don't hide your face.
Oh, great. Well, then take my glasses off, because this is the way I really look. Worse than with the glasses.
That girl was telling me.
Weenie Mobile. Weenie Mobile. Next promotional vehicle at the station. The Weenie Mobile.
Hee-haw.
Bob, do it.
That's what she thinks. This Weenie Mobile ain't getting nowhere near this
Weenie. Get out of here. You wish you could make Weenie smoke out of your car.
This is a look on the view.
These two are the hardest working people in the radio station. Chris, could you move out of the way, please?
Thank you.
This is Chris, by the way. Chris is our copywriter here at Q93.
Say hi, Chris. And,
hey, Chris.
This is a movie. And this is Miss Carol, and this is Miss Kathy.
Hello.
Hi.
And behind, it's a surprise. We won't tell her, right, Randy?
No.
Did you get Gator?
Our hottest, highest billing salespeople, Fran.
You got it.
Thank you.
Hi,
thank
Fran.
You. Happy New Year. Goodbye.
Say hi, Karen.
Show us your boobies. No, wait, it's not Mardi Gras yet.
No, don't do that on camera.
You got Mike over there.
Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Come on.
I'm not going out there
to be on camera.
Just a minute.
Oh, Bob, no.
This is Kim, our hot rock and flame throwing research director here at Trouble the Music Q93. Kim, say hi.
Hi.
Come on, don't be nervous. She's sweating. She's breaking out.
I'm nervous, sweat. Yes. Very nervous. Here.
Triple the Music Q93.
Hi.
We also have a lovely young lady out here. Who knows who she is or why she's here? Would you care to tell us why you're here and who you are?
I just like hanging around radio station lobbies.
Ken Taylor comes to tell him I couldn't wait. Claire's applying for a job. She's here applying for a sales job. Okay. Her name is Claire. What's your last name?
Higginbotham.
Yep. There's Karen, the music director again. Get her.
Is Renee coming back before the remote?
I don't know.
We have Debbie Deb tickets to get. Would you like some Debbie Deb?
Hey,
I knew you would. Okay, Catfish is not coming back, or do you know?
This is the control room.
More jams per day, all day, every day on Triple the Music. Q93, it's Noel and out of time right there. I'm Dancing Dave. New Orleans weather. Good chance of rain too tomorrow. Probably light stuff for us tomorrow. Tonight's low 55, and it's 74 in the CBD right now.
Well, first of all, you got 4 tickets to the Q93 advanced screening of Oliver Stone's Talk Radio, plus a Talk Radio movie poster, a long sleeve movie shirt, and a Q93 Laughing Radio.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is great. I feel good. Woo.
Triple the Music Q93. Hi there, Q Orleans. This is Bob West kicking off the weekend. Not only is it a regular weekend, it's the New Year's. Oh, it's a winning weekend. It's an actual winning weekend.
What are we giving away this weekend?
We're giving away 4 tickets to Q93's advanced screening of Talk Radio.
Huh.
Plus a Talk Radio movie poster, a long sleeve movie shirt,
yes,
and a Q93 locked-in radio.
Well, that sounds festive to me.
It is. Okay. Could you turn that off now, please? Standing
still, awake for some. Another Jim Barry production.
Triple the Music Q93. WQUE FM and AM, New Orleans.
Q93.
Hi.
Hi.
How do you spell your name?
Who's this?
Callum.
Hold on.
They tell you about all my children?
No, you haven't.
No. They tell you about my wife?
No.
She's beautiful.
Is she really?
If this makes it on that new Discovery Network, I'd like to say hi to my wife. I love her. I love all my children.
Say hi to my children, that's all. Hi, Charlie. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Sarah.
Don't say I don't think.
Hi, Matthew.
You do.
Hi, Jake.
I gotta pay him or he'll cut me up.
Wow, Gina Sanders was able to be top biller so many times this year. She goes into the retailer's office and says,
give me that order.
Give me that order.
Can say hi to my children?
Is that true, Gina?
Hmm? I'm writing up a $50,000 order.
Oh yeah, let's take a look.
Get on your knees, Bob.
It's bogus, brand new, son. Of course, but he's writing it anyway.
Couple orders here, Corona, some beer, yeah, some false billing. I'm gonna get that commission check and quit. Thank you.
Right now.
format?
Well, first of all, you got four tickets to the Q93 advanced screening of Oliver Stone's Talk Radio, plus a Talk Radio movie poster, a long sleeve movie shirt, and a Q93 Laughing Radio.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is great. I feel good.
Triple the Music Q93. Hi there, Q Orleans. This is Bob West kicking off the weekend. Not only is it a regular weekend, it's the New Year's. Oh, it's a winning weekend.
It's an actual winning weekend.
What are we giving away this weekend?
We're giving away four tickets to Q93's advanced screening of Talk Radio.
Huh.
Plus a Talk Radio movie poster, a long sleeve movie shirt,
yes,
and a Q93 Lockman radio.
Well, that sounds festive to me.
It is. Okay. Could you turn that off now, please?
Standing still, waiting for some.
Another Jim Barry production.
Triple the Music Q93. WQUE FM and AM, New Orleans.
Q93.
Hi.
Hi.
How do you spell your name?
Well, who's this?
Callie.
Hold on.
Did I tell you about all my children?
No, you haven't.
No. Did I tell you about my wife?
No.
She's beautiful.
Is she really?
If this makes it on that new Discovery Network, I'd like to say hi to my wife. I love her. I love all my children.
Say hi to my children, that's all.
Hi, Charlie. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Sarah.
Don't say I don't.
Hi, Matthew.
You
do. Hi, Jake.
I gotta pay him or he'll cut me up.
Wow, Gina Sanders was able to be top biller so many times this year. She goes into the retailer's office and says,
give me that order.
Give me that order.
Can say hi to my children.
Is that true, Gina?
Hmm? I'm writing up a $50,000 order.
Oh yeah, let's take a look.
Get on your knees, Bob.
It's Ray Brant bogus, Nissan. Of course, but he's writing it anyway.
Couple orders here, Corona, some beer, yeah, some false billing.
I gotta pay him or he'll cut me up.
Wow, Gina Sanders was able to be top biller so many times this year. She goes into the retailer's office and says,
give me that order.
Give me that order.
Can say hi to my children.
Is that true, Gina?
Hmm?
I'm writing up a $50,000 order.
Oh yeah, let's take a look.
Get on your knees, Bob.
Ray Brant Nissan. Of course, but he's writing it anyway.
Couple orders here, Corona, some beer, yeah, some false billing. I'm gonna get that commission check and quit. Thank you.
Michael,
I don't care.
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 wedding ice. Daddy, I mean.
Yeah, the whole party.
For a sales job.
Come on.
Okay, her name is Claire. What's your last name?
Higginbotham.
Yep. There's Karen, the music director again. Get her.
Is Renee coming back before the remote?
I don't know.
So we have Debbie Deb tickets to get away. Would you like some Debbie Deb? Oops. I knew you would. Okay, Catfish is not coming back, or do you know?
This is the control room.
More jams per day, all day, every day on Triple the Music. Q93, it's Noel and out of time right there. I'm Dan Dave. New Orleans weather, good chance of rain through tomorrow. Probably light stuff for us tomorrow. Tonight's low 55, and it's 74 in the CBD right now. Well, first of all, you got four tickets to the Q93 advanced screening of Oliver Stone's Talk Radio, plus a Talk Radio movie poster, a long sleeve movie shirt, and a Q93 Lachman radio.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is great. I feel good.
Music Q93. Hi there, Q Orleans. This is Bob West kicking off the weekend. Not only is it a regular weekend, it's the New Year's. Oh, it's a winning weekend.
It's an actual winning weekend.
What are we giving away this weekend?
We're giving away four tickets to Q93's advanced screening of Talk Radio.
Huh.
Plus a Talk Radio movie poster, a long sleeve movie shirt,
yes,
and a Q93 Lachman radio.
Well, that sounds festive to me.
It is. Okay. Could you turn that off now, please?
Standing still, waiting for some.
Another Jim Barry production.
Triple the Music Q93. WQUE FM and AM, New Orleans.
Q93.
Hi.
Hi.
How do you spell your name?
Well, who's this?
Kelly.
Hold on.
Did I tell you about all my children?
No, you haven't.
Did I tell you about my wife? She's
no.
Beautiful.
Is she really?
If this makes it on that new Discovery Network, I'd like to say hi to my wife. I love her. I love all my children.
Say hi to my children, that's all.
Hi, Charlie. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Sarah.
Don't say hi.
Hi, Matthew.
You do.
Hi, Jake.